is Duncan.
We are here with you today as the Nordic expression of light. We come through this channel to explain why we are here within the solar system of Earth and our motivations to why we embrace Earth and our human friends as our brethren. Currently, we have 87 ships within this solar system, and while we do not have the green light to meet our human friends just yet, we are excited for that day. There are some of our species that are fifth dimensional, and some whom are more advanced and have ascended to the seventh dimension. We have been helping foster a path of humanity for a very long time, and from a time that predates the oldest cave art by thousands of years. You see that human or humanoid beings have started five different times upon this planet. Each time this experiment happened, we had our hand in it one way or another. Each time this happened, we had our hand in it one way or another with our other ascended alien friends, namely the Pleiadians, Arcturians, Hathors, Lyrans, and many other humanoid aliens. Each time a civilization came to be and failed, we learned the valuable information about habitating on Earth and were able to collectively change the structure of human DNA to be better at surviving in different climates and on different and more plentiful foodstuffs. And now through it all, we are here now in this time space speaking to you through a channeler who exists in the incarnation of the human experiment that makes it past its own obliteration or world tragedy to then be on the cusp of your own ascension. This is a magical time for us to see this start to happen right now, and to see seeds that were planted a millennia ago come to bear fruit on a galactic scale is inspiring. And we are still here, overseeing and fostering and helping the light grow within you all. We are a technologically advanced race who can most integrate our technology with your own, upgrading it to new global advancements to eradicate hunger and disease, and that time is approaching. While it won't be tomorrow, after waiting for a millennia, it feels like it's just around the corner. From the great all of creation, from the highest vibration and the highest light, I give you all a blessing of peace, love, and congregation of our two consciousnesses, commingling to expand both of our awarenesses together.